right, guys, hang with us. I need you to make a little noise because we're getting ready for this battle of the bands. I need to know that you're excited and... yelling right now. Give me some noise. I'm liking it. Let's go out. Let's talk about the rules. Those of you who don't know me, I'm JD. With me, JMC. You can listen to us every night, 7 to 10. Fresh Set Radio, 98.9 WQLV. What is that?
For those of you who don't know, you need to go see Donald over here with Donovan Era Creative Arts. He drew this very attractive young man right here. This took him about 15 minutes to do. This, of course, is me with red eyes, but that's just because I have Vegas fuel coursing through my veins. All right, so you need to go see Donald. He does all the caricature art for our show and our websites, and he also does graphic design like this. So if you need a cartoon of yourself or your kids or anything, he's over here for a very, very low price. Very impressive young man. $5. All right, we'd like to talk a little bit about what's happening now. We're going to have the Reach and WQLV Artist Launch Competition. So, for those of you who are in attendance, we have some heavy metal bands, we have some hip-hop bands, but I assure you, you do not have to be afraid of the modern music of today. Some of these guys are going to swear at you, they're not going to degrade women, they're not going to do anything. They might scream a little bit, they might get loud, but that's okay.
Yeah.
I'd like to remind everyone in the audience that please don't scream or distract anybody. Try not to text message or call people. If you need to take a call, feel free to move out of the way, that's fine. We have three very qualified judges here today. The first one is Jason Reed, who is a graduate of the Juilliard School in New York City. We also have the one and only Rick Cooper, owner and general manager of WQLV, the greatest radio station in the history of the universe. And the lady who made this amazing event to happen, even with the world ending today, we still pulled it off. The one and only Halifax community coordinator, Heather Crook, right in front of us.
We love you, Heather! Woo!
I believe she's also in the running for WQLV's Ultimate Woman competition.
Oh yeah, go Heather!
And Bonnie Penn, of course, behind us. So, we'll talk about that later. For those of you who have time later on tonight, you can hear JD and myself on 98.9 FM for Fresh Set Saturday night from 7 to 10 p.m. Arguably the greatest show in the history of Western civilization to ever go through your radio airwaves. All right? And to listen to us on 98.9 FM, obviously on your radio or online at freshset.net or WQLVFM.com. And while you're there, scroll down to the bottom of the screen. Vote for the ultimate woman. We have Heather Crook and Bonnie Kent, who are, I believe, 1 and 2 in the race right now. Things are really heating up for our Ultimate Woman competition with WQLB-FM. So, the judges today will be evaluating our artists on several different topics, not only their musical ability, but their stage presence, their marketability, their charisma, and how they work the crowd and things of that nature. Some of these young people have never really performed before. Some of them have. So, they need a lot of support from people like you because it takes
a lot
of courage to perform in front of a large group of people. All right. So even if
go Zach, woo!
That's what I'm talking about. So even if maybe hip hop or metal or whatever or country is not your thing, it's all for the good of the community. It's for a great cause. And the winners of tonight's competition are going to have their song played on 98.9 FM on the Fresh Set Radio program. And they're also going to get 4 hours of free professional studio time from Full Tilt Productions in Mechanicsburg.
Woo!
So it's definitely a great way to launch yourself and to spread the word. So are we ready?
Woo!
Now that you're ready, I'd like you to introduce yourselves to these lovely ladies. Say hi.
Hi.
What are your names?
Angela. I'm Madison.
And you guys are going to be assisting the MC tonight and announcing the first act. Are you ready?
Yes.
Who are we going to hear?
Dead by Friday.
Give it up for Dead by Friday.
For me. Jody.